There's also something really unique, though, about the Antarctic, and paradoxically makes the seals that we work with to us more accessible. But we actually spend most of our time at sea, even though we're driving around skidoos, because the sea is frozen. But then literally the seals are underneath us as we're walking around on the sea ice, and the seals are doing their thing, and they come back to the surface and they're right next to us. I mean, you couldn't do that here anymore. And they make amazing sounds, and you hear the sound through the ice.
I think you need to make the sound for us.
And Markus makes amazing seal sounds.